Now you're in your dashboard. Toggle the Enable/Disable switch so it shows blue and expands the box. Visit your HomeAdvisor.com page, copy your complete URL and paste it into the field saying Full HomeAdvisor Branch URL. If you have multiple pages or sites, use the Location Name field to identify them. Now click Save Integrations, and you're done.